boys to grow up without their fathers, grow up to hate their mothers. Boys to grow up without their fathers, grow up to hate their mothers.
Yeah.
Can you believe that?
I don't know without my dad. I love my mother.
You love your mom.
Okay, but
loving your mother, did you ever think, do you think the people that love their mothers should grow up beating up other mothers, other women? So when you punch these other women, are you punching your mother? No? When you punch these other mothers, are you punching your sisters? Could you be? When you punch women, I mean, does it make sense to punch women when you love your mother? Does it make sense to punch women when you love your mother? Or should you be guarding against violence against women, those that love their mother? We never thought about it. We can come back on that. We can come back on it. We can bring, I mean, we got a week or two. I mean, what sense does it make that those that are protected in the protection over their mothers and the women, and a lot of women, should be guarding against putting their hands on women?
You mean just punishing them just to be punishing them despite
I don't know
what it is. Which way, you know what I'm saying?
It shouldn't matter what reason it is. Because if you guys believe that a woman can take a punch, is that why we do it? Is that why we're talking about because they can take a punch?
I thought that
was dangerous. Huh? I'm just saying. Because, look, do you believe that a woman's face is a punch bag? If you don't, why don't we punch them? Okay. That's what I like. Did you hear that? We do not hit them in the face. We punch them in the leg. And I mean, when you went to court, and you got your 52
inch,
is that what you told them to do? When you went to court and got your 52, is that what you told them? I did not hit her in the face. I punched her in the leg.
I'm going to cut over my paper, but it's permanent.